The defining moment for me to stop using drugs was when I was pregnant and I started thinking to myself, okay, when your son is 2 months old, how are you gonna be able to smoke weed and occasionally drink and still be able to function day to day and make bottles and give them nap time and baths and all that? I made a prayer to God and I was like, if you just give me the healthiest son, I will stop today. And I stopped. And I haven't had a craving since.